finds himself facing charges after he's involved in a shooting that left a Detroit police officer hurt last week. Prosecutors say 45-year-old Barry Washington got into a shootout with officers. This was the scene last Thursday night in an apartment building on Burt Road near the Davison and I-96. An officer is recovering after being shot in the arm. Washington faces several assault and weapons charges.